nothing to worry about, folks. There's absolutely no need to panic. We are highly paid, trained professionals.
If I stand behind me, try to look highly trained.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice, invoices.
Right, invoices.
You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Pick up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today. You shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. We didn't even burn her. I mean, there was redness. There was some redness.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe in this. The Ghostbusters are here.
Never gonna happen.
With me. I'll show you why later.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
And as usual, I miss summer in the beginning. What have you been doing a while? Take a break from the stuff that national man. You're so difficult. Plus, I'm gonna practice one more control of speed. One of the old pages and the scans. And plus, I love glass things. Ooh, I love glass things. If you were playing a realistic version, all that cash from destroying things would be worth it. You know, upgrading your proton, your PKs and traps. But for this version, it's just B-rated.
I've got a solid signal. Get over here and look at your PKE meter. All right, dig it. Your PKE meter is the cornerstone of any supernatural investigation. Works like a divining rod. Pointed at psychokinetic energy, it measures electromagnetic fluctuations and heats up. Pointed away, it goes cold. Hot is better. Just follow the signal to your target. And this signal looks just like your elusive little target identity.
Does he hear me now? Back to the stream. Good at doing because eventually when you need to start finding those odd pages for the Tobin Spirit guide, they're sometimes hidden behind items. Thank you. At least that's just a game. I would never crush a mirror in real life. This time that was easy. He's like, are we gonna go capture the little spud or what?
Been here. Looks like he cleaned out all the snacks. Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
I guess that's not yet.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
The mutant stumbly snuck up on him. Phone the five again.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Yep.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio day.
Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he isn't at his nap. Hey now, is that Honeycomb's hand?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Yeah.
Look at the mark.
Should be right through here.
Let's see. Yep. Fucking missing two pages and two scans.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights. Just a little air in the line.
That's what I catch. Thank you. now we can redo the level so we can search for the old pages for the Tobin Spirit Band, and we can scan the stuff we missed. At least we know that. Kinetic door manipulator. Alienation, I mean. So trashed up this time. Here,
the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And to all the Rodriguezes, l'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Mashed potatoes now. You are cadet at the
street now. Ray, we need to have a heart to blow out and talk with this one. We are going to be dispatched.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here. Give them the what for.
Looks good. Yeah, I guess I got these. Scan to go. And one more on page. I'm pretty sure I know what that one more scan is. It's that pesky ghost I couldn't get the first time. And the other page, I don't know. Hold on, let me go back real quick. Okay. cosmic depletion. Okay, I found the last one of them. It's the last scan. His little assistant.
No. Go ahead and be afraid.
At least the skinny version of him. No, if it's not the skinny version. What ghost is it?